The human body is a complex system of organs, tissues, and cells that work together to maintain life. Here's a brief overview of the major organ systems and their functions. Nervous system. The nervous system is responsible for controlling and coordinating the body's activities. It is made up of two parts, the central nervous system, CNS, and the peripheral nervous system, PNS. The CNS includes the brain and spinal cord, while the PNS includes all the nerves that connect the CNS to the rest of the body. The nervous system controls everything from simple reflexes like pulling your hand away from a hot stove, to complex processes like language and thought. Cardiovascular system. The cardiovascular system is responsible for circulating blood throughout the body. The heart pumps blood through a network of blood vessels, including arteries, veins, and capillaries. Arteries carry oxygen-rich blood away from the heart to the body's tissues, while veins carry oxygen-poor blood back to the heart. The cardiovascular system also helps regulate body temperature and delivers nutrients and hormones to the body's cells. Respiratory system. The respiratory system is responsible for exchanging gases between the body and the environment. It includes the lungs, trachea, bronchi, and diaphragm. When you breathe in, air travels through your nose or mouth, down your trachea, and into your lungs. There, oxygen from the air is absorbed into your bloodstream, and carbon dioxide from your bloodstream is released into the air when you exhale. Digestive system. The digestive system is responsible for breaking down food and absorbing nutrients. It includes the mouth, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, liver, gallbladder, and pancreas. When you eat, food is broken down in your mouth and stomach, and then nutrients are absorbed into your bloodstream in the small intestine. The large intestine absorbs water and electrolytes from undigested food, forming feces that are eliminated from the body. Urinary system. The urinary system is responsible for removing waste products from the body. It includes the kidneys, ureters, bladder, and urethra. The kidneys filter waste products and excess water from the blood to produce urine, which is then carried to the bladder by the ureters. When the bladder is full, urine is expelled from the body through the urethra. Endocrine system. The endocrine system is responsible for regulating the body's hormones. Hormones are chemical messengers that control a wide range of bodily functions, including growth and development, metabolism, and mood. The endocrine system includes the pituitary gland, thyroid gland, adrenal gland, pancreas, and gonads. Muscular system. The muscular system is responsible for movement and posture. It includes three types of muscles: skeletal, smooth, and cardiac. Skeletal muscles are responsible for voluntary movements like walking and running, while smooth muscles control involuntary movements like digestion and breathing. Cardiac muscle is found only in the heart and is responsible for pumping blood through the body. Skeletal system. The skeletal system is responsible for supporting the body and protecting internal organs. It includes bones, cartilage, ligaments, and tendons. Bones provide a framework for the body and protect organs like the brain and heart. Cartilage cushions joints and provides support, while ligaments connect bones to each other and tendons connect muscles to bones. Integumentary system. The integumentary system is responsible for protecting the body from the environment. It includes the skin, hair, and nails. The skin is the body's largest organ and protects against injury, infection, and dehydration. Hair and nails also provide protection and help regulate body temperature. Immune system. The immune system is an intricate network of cells, tissues, and organs that work together to protect the body from harmful invaders such as bacteria, viruses, fungi, and parasites. Its primary function is to identify and destroy foreign substances, but it also plays a crucial role in preventing the growth and spread of cancerous cells. In conclusion, the human body is a remarkable machine with many complex and interconnected systems that work together to keep us alive and healthy. Each organ system has a specific set of functions and plays a critical role in maintaining our overall health and well-being. Understanding how our bodies work can help us make informed decisions about our health and take proactive steps to prevent disease and maintain optimal health. With proper care and attention, our bodies can function at their best, allowing us to live our lives to the fullest. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please click like, write a comment, express your opinion. Please be sure to subscribe to the channel because we will offer you more good videos.